I was quite intimidated by Tom Baker. Mm. And Tom wasn't at his most avuncular, shall we say, because he was leaving and he wasn't overly joyed about leaving. And I was the first female companion he hadn't since Lizzie, because Lizzie he inherited from John Pertwee. And I was the first female companion he hadn't had a hand in choosing.
Right.
So it was a little bit sticky at first.
Yeah.
So it was a bit awkward.